The Nobel Prize in Literature for 2015 is awarded to the Belarusian writer Svetlana Alexievich for her polyphonic writings, a monument to suffering and courage in our times.